But thanks, Luke, for the 9. Like I said, I Bander when I started playing top. Is this champ's a problem? I'm gonna have to play against Camille. That's all I'm gonna say. Mid, hit that 5. What's up, bud? Those 5 gifts, brother. Thank you. At least Fleet got nerfed.
Yes, good sir.
You know that meme?
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Space Jelly, I think those Figus as well, bro. How you doing, man? Oh, and that D earlier. Thank you. It's Kayla.
Minions have spawned.
Jin. Yeah.
Pip-pip, oh, yay. Would you like some cheese?
Doesn't Kayla just look so gorgeous today? She had her hair did. Just get off me. I gotta get to work.
Oh, is that me?
Get the fuck off me, woman. Yep, sounds like something you'd do. Kidding.
Let us fight like gentlemen.
Kayla says she likes my hat. Thanks. What the fuck? I lagged so bad. What the fuck was that? Oh, this Akali probably thinks I'm a dumb fuck. Oh, she thinks I'm fucking. Playing like she's another champion.
I challenge you to
maybe this guy doesn't play Akali, he's just playing it since she got buffed. But dude, if this guy doesn't play Akali, why does he have the KDA skin? Wow. Oh yeah, I forgot. I'm not supposed to give her that little auto thing when it's spinning. What? You? Because we level 3 gank on fucking Sejuani because we're fucking absolutely hard stuff. Yeah, because we're just fucking absolute dog shit trash, so we level 3 gank on Sejuani. Oh, the TP nerf. She's pretty low health, to be honest, so should probably change that ASAP. Again. Disturbed those 10 motherfucking gifts, bro. What is up? Oh, that's crazy. Shit, Kayla, you on that grind.
Dead.
thank you, man, for that 10. What's up, bud? I told Austin that you... Ooh, shut up, kid. It's too cringe. Well, they changed this. It looks different.
Let us fight, see, I see. Like gentlemen.
You're built different. Let's fucking go. Yes, sir, believer. Brutal Gabe, what's up? Bob, let's coke. No subs. I mean, it doesn't feel too bad right now, honestly.
Anyone put a spot of tea?
Somebody said she scales. I don't know. I was wondering what's from Brett.
One can survive it.
Scales hard.
Except death.
Like a Cassidy. I mean, it doesn't matter, because she's going to eat a 2-second silence to the fucking face.
An enemy has been slain. Shut down.
Anything less would be uncivilized.
Funny spot. A hefty health bar. Now I'm starting to get annoyed a little bit. That was a little annoying, I'm not gonna lie.
What? I challenge you to a duel.
She must have TP'd somewhere. I pinged that, you bitch. Listen. Biggest boobs! Pure those 10 gifts, what it does do, bro.
Let us fight like gentlemen.
Wait, my jungle still hasn't backed, by the way. Wait, my Lilia has not backed in 8 minutes. I do not care. This should not be possible. I do not give a fuck. This is the problem with jungle and why it's broken. Buffer HP or something? Why does she seem so healthy?
Anyone put a spot of tea?
So annoying. Yeah, thankfully I went Cho'gath. Just FF, I don't care.
Your team has destroyed.
Boops in those 10 more. What's up, man? Oh, my TP is already back up. Is that good timing? Oh, if look, they removed that. If I had the other thing, I could catch him.
An enemy has been slain.
Like to fuck off, idiot. Hey, but Boops, think of those for that 20 gifts. When you start joining the Challenger Sport, it's coming. Me too, my girlfriend wants to know when Jungle Diff Hoodie that shorted me a week ago is going to ship. 1 week, and you're bitching? Thanks. Good luck. I'm not planning against this shit, by the way. I'm not planning against this shit ever. I'm not. If I play against this like again, I'm not planning. I'm banning her. I'll ban her over Camille. I'm not playing. I cannot. I couldn't stand her before. I mean, I feel like it's the same champ, but I'm not playing against this shit. Sorry. Anything less would be. We should have tried Everfrost, by the way.
What?
Sorry, I'm on autopilot.
Turret plate will fall soon.
Yeah, there was. Now, surprise. Match today? No, it's next Wednesday.
You cheeky little fellow. Except death.
Game is so trash. Like, I don't want to play. I'm just gonna sell this. More dashboard visibility. Yeah, I'm playing against Kiana fucking Akali. I can't see any of them, and they're just fucking terrible off my screen. I should have went Everfrost. But honestly, I'm probably fucking one shot even harder if I did that.
Let us fight like gentlemen.
Good tactical nuke, but hey, we got her, guys. Yo, winnable, Pepega. I need to get oracles.
Let us fight, gentlemen.
Karma's down a level. Our 8. We did the game's over. Waste time. I had to pick an AD champion, but I don't know who I would pick. If I'm being honest, I have no idea who I lock in this game against Akali top. I don't know who I can play. City. AD has been so good. Yeah. Then Akali just goes ignite OP, and it's fucking miserable.
Would be
Why are we just blindly naming champs, you idiot? Gap. I just don't know what to build though. Thornmail is just not even worth it this game. Well, I mean, who heals? I've gotten barely any value out of this one.
Anything less would be uncivilized.
Yeah, we definitely can't get this one. Oh, do I have demolish? It's me, never mind. Perfect example of top having no impact. What do you mean? I have so much impact in these fights. Me. Because Akali's trash, she does not. Me eating damage is impact. Me silencing is impact. Me hitting three-man knockout with my Q, and a double knockout with my Q is impact.
What?
I was talking about the Akali. I'm talking about 8-hour ban. Goodbye. Kidding. No, Akali didn't do shit.
Yes, good sir.
Akala shit. Akala shit, guys. Boom, eat the silence, pussy. Killing spree, top cap. Oh, yes, you are, dumbass. Nice level 3 gank top. We gotta run.
Your
Damn, 80's back. Op gap shitter. Good job, team. Sorry. I'm going through a lot in real life. Sorry, toxic. No problem. Okay. It's okay.